Bear Grylls.
Holy fuck.
Why is it on cooldown? I've only had one.
Fucking game. Let me check and see if that's counting or not. Nope. It's not.
Another Praetorian?
Praetorian coming to you guys in the middle from the right.
Yeah, Greg, we gotta...
We got Praetorian coming again.
Another fucking...
I'm so out of sorts, I don't know what to do down here. Run around in circles. Oh, Praetorian coming.
Mommy!
What? Where?
I thought I heard one. Oh, no, it was just a kid.
The hell?
Goblin or two. You're coming.
There you go.
The only time I ever used it.
This fire is almost finished.
YOLO!
Uh-oh, I'm getting shot by something.
Fucking ammo for this shit.
Okay, I'll go right.
I'm gonna go right, right.
I mean left. I'll go left. Left it is!
I feel pressure to take my Pharaoh now.
Try and push him off.
I would do that. Come on.
No, just like you never blocked me getting in the fucking bloom room.
And the one time I didn't, you couldn't get in the door and he died. See? It's all luck.
Why didn't I get anything? Thank you. I'll go right.
Depending on how well this goes, we're gonna do another run. I'll take Rags and MTD on the left.
I'll start from the top.
I gotta change that, I don't like that.
I'm debating on changing guns, I don't know.
Hopefully Rags can get across the top, and then hold him. Oh shit, there it is. Ooh, that was close. It was just fun.
Why?
Go.
Oh, I guess I'll switch to her.
What am I going to the middle?
Mid and left, yeah.
You should go up in the spirit boom room.
I'm gonna go get this heavy ammo to drop.
By the way, you guys still want me in the middle, or...?
You cover right, and you mid-right.
Okay.
I'm just gonna dance over here.
Alright, Booney, have fun, bud.
No. You don't let anyone come over here, so we're just gonna run back and forth, watching things happen.
You feel left out? Would you like some guys come through for you?
No, no, that's fine. Pop some weapons of light in the back for you here.
Thank you.
Blow some shit up as it teleports.
How to get to the central conflict.
Party, yeah.
Fuck.
Another one?
I was watching the left. You said fucking mid left. I was watching the left on the mid on the left side.
What I mean by mid left is what's the mid, and if we need help on the left, you help us.
Yeah.
Situated on the left already.
Oh my god, there's a green guy chasing me.
Legion, Spirit Bloom. There is green shit right outside the door, so be careful.
Yeah, watch out for that elite.
I'm gonna do my best.
Or you can just come up here.
See how I let you go up first?
You have a knife in your head.
Didn't want to make you die right away. Maybe on the third one.
That's nice of you.
Mm-hmm. That's right.
Biggest trade is James Wisniewski going to fucking Anaheim. That's
Yeah. I think all the big trades kind of got out of the way early. Yeah. I didn't think there's gonna be a lot of big deals today. That's really helping Detroit was gonna take for this.
Well, Toronto's asking price was astronomical for what they would have gotten in return.
Oh yeah.
Are you hoping for Detroit's sake or Toronto's sake? What they would take?
Well, I don't think anybody really wants Spinoza, but I mean, for Toronto to get rid of him would be good.
Oh, okay, so for Toronto's sake.
No, I mean, they gotta rebuild. And...
Yeah, he's a Leaf fan.
Get picks and all that shit and get it.
There's some guy for you to kill there, Boo.
I was busy putting weapons of light down for you. I can't do two things at once. Jesus. You think I have rags?
Hey now.
Well, yeah, come check your...
If I could kill you, I would.
You gotta get some ammo.
Are you a Detroit fan?
I need help, Minotaur.
behind you.
You got one in the middle.
Oh, you go ahead.
Him, don't worry.
Thank you.
Don't worry about the military.
Another military coming.
Alabama, are you a Detroit fan or are you just...
sorry, am I what?
Are you a Detroit fan?
Oh no, I'm a Vancouver fan. I don't know if I can say that.
Oh, okay. Vancouver.
We got another one coming. Watch.
Actually, everybody hated Vancouver when they were
there,
but now nobody cares about them.
I never really hated Vancouver, they just started boring me to watch for some reason.
Yeah, the Sedins are pretty boring.
Yep, you're fine there.
Another
I feel bad for you guys having Ryan Miller as a goalie in the playoffs, though. Well.
Yeah.
Oh god, Nito.
The Legions. A bunch of green guys over here, so watch yourself.
Oh no. Why can I not make it?
Weapons right over here hitting. We have all these bubbles.
Watch open, there's gonna be green shit over here. I had to kill two guys. The Minotaur coming.
Minotaur going.
Sorry guys.
Damn. Oh, there goes their flawless.
Hey, it wasn't me this time.
Oh shit.
We weren't trying for flawless raider this time.
Oh, I thought we were.
We'll get flawless on our first run tomorrow.
Rhoda.
Yeah. Especially now that we can kill him in one sword on normal and two swords on higher. I think I like Vault of Glass better than fucking Crota, because I got time to use my vape now. Well, time to use Oracle Disruptor. Shit.
Use a shotgun.
Oh yeah, I could use a shotgun since we're going to be down here. Yeah. I'm going to use fucking... I hope I get a fucking found verdict. You hear me, game? I actually won it this time.
Somebody die?
No, I killed the Oracle right as it spawned in when it's doing the...
I'm coming out.
Weighs a little.
Drain the main vein.
Mm-hmm.
Oh god. Oh god. Help. Lord.
You should revive yourself.
Yeah, I'll get right on that. Everybody on the right side?
No, MTV, no, 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 no.
I was wondering why I was getting fucked on the left. Why the hell did everybody go right? Just stay on the side you spawn on, where you start on.
The side I was on.
Yeah, I guess so.
I can get another one.
I told you to save your super.
Why can't I?
No, you can't. Not before you need it.
There's a bunch of bubbles in there, buddy.
Are we right then?
Well, there's three people down. Four people down. Just
everybody
died.
Just do it from up top.
Just stay on the side you do conflicts on next time. I thought we established it like 3 months ago.
It's a conflict.
Since Rags wasted his damn super, I'll go down.
Oh well, shit happens, man.
I need someone over on the right side with me, please.
Is that Elite? Okay, I'll stay.
Nope, by the way. Boondog.
Or Rags. Oh, Boondog needs you, man.
Oh, okay.
Rags is over here, it's okay.
Okay.
You gotta watch that top one there, Greg. You gotta shoot that head left before you use it.
I have no sniper ammo, so I will need help with Hobgoblin. Who's molesting their microphone?
Not me. My mic's not even on my head, so... No, how's it me? My fucking mic's like... down on my ball sack right now.
Yeah, you're molesting.
It's Rags.
It's always me.
Because, you know... Save your super! Oh!
Rags. I about got it again. It's alright.
The fuck?
It's up top.
Oh, alright, cause we... cause I'm down here. Fuck! Stop shooting me!
Oh yeah, super again. Eh, oh well.
Started this, not now.
I'm trying to clear these guys out, Benicia, Kitty, but... shifty.
Mainly just focus on the hobgoblins.
Now we got two on the right, buddy.
Me this time, that's good. I gotta switch controls.
Y'all not approve.
That was my butthole. That was my butthole.
That's somebody else.
Oh, I got boots.
fuck's sakes.
That are crappy.
Thing's not working.
Turn that off.
Wait, not elite.
Turn it off.
Stupid thing. There we go, I'll just keep it plugged in even though it's annoying as hell.
Okay, there we go.
Did anyone see if I got anything cool?
I didn't notice.
Yeah, you got a Gallivan.
I'll never get that.
Well, besides the fact that it's not possible during this, yeah. As soon as my super's up, I'm taking it down. Oh no, you little bastard. What the hell? Can't hit the goddamn thing. Wow, really? Come on, game. Taking it down. It on my screen, it's another stupid.
Finally! Oh my god. Thank you guys. That was... Wow.
Found verdict as well.
Yeah,
not gonna break this one down.
What? Why would you break down found verdict? It's actually good now.
Yeah, but I broke it down before it was good.
Are you keeping this one?
Yes.
Oh, I thought you said you were breaking this one down too.
No, I said I won't break this one down.
Boots, yay.
It was actually good in PvP before, but I was anti-shot.
I was trying to rape your head.
I know. What was that?
Cool.
gonna follow the legs.
I'm gonna get a steroid. Good luck on Red Death if you don't have one.
Thank you.
It's good for Chrome.
Thanks. This one.
Holy shit, I was the first one here.
The whole way.
I was. I
wasn't exactly racing to get here.
Damn it.
Not like damn the spoon rags.
No, I haven't opened it.
Use the box before everybody gets here.
He destroyed something.
Oh, yeah. I had shitty pair of boots.
Go ahead and open it.
I did get a new sniper rifle.
Shards of energy.
Six shards.
Shards and energy. Fuck yeah.
Add that to the 500 of each you already possess.
You're goddamn right, one can never have enough.
Well, yep. I don't have that much energy because I actually level a lot of shit up.
Well, we can go to the box and get energy for you.
I got 200, I'm good. Back up. Shotguns destroy Gorgons, by the way.
Don't push me. There he goes. It's going that way. One, two, three, go.
Oh, I gotta pee now.
Okay, I'm sorry. 10 times it's gonna take Rags to do this.
I'm gonna say he ends up fucking going to orbit and rejoining.
By the way, I don't know if you guys know, but you get 5 rockets. Like, if you go back now, like,
yep.
Just where it says Gorgon is. I mean, I'm full on rockets anyway. But... yeah, you guys know that trick? Or...
yeah.
Yep.
Oh, okay.
Thanks, Liz.
Thanks, yeah.
Thank you.
Thanks for nothing.
You could have kept it to yourself.
Ooh, that was close.
Mm-hmm.
Somebody stay up here for regs?
Yep.
Yeah.
Yep.
Yeah.
What?
One.
Just go
to I gotta do it once. I mean...
man's gotta learn.
I gotta figure it out somehow. It's hard. It's hard for me.
It's easy as piss.
I got it.
What?
A girl?
Gert.
Do you know the other?
I think so. Oh, it's right here.
Or does somebody need to come show you?
Probably where you're. Yep. Jump around. Jump around.
Oh, I jump. I fucking landed too early. Fuck.
There you go.
Holy fucking shit, he made it.
Oh, thanks. Thanks! Thanks, you guys!
Okay, Rex. What's his prize?
Hell no.
Hey, so just a question, how do you guys do it?
Left side first.
Left side
right.
First.
Yeah.
Who's going middle? Someone's gonna go middle.
The elite can go mid.
Oh, what the fuck?
Right in down.
Alright, guys, somebody watch out. Wait.
Holy shit! I don't.
How the hell did this guy get over here?
Go mid.
I don't know.
Somebody help me. A couple of people help us each, or one person help us each portal.
I got you, but I'm
oh, okay.
Another one's out.
Except for Raggies and the yellow?
Not.
I can use it if I have to.
Alabama, you're okay if you have to use the relic?
Yeah.
Ow.
so comfortable with his back corner and everything.
Oh, it is Venus.
Venus. Need some grenades, please.
Oh shit!
Oh, he teleported through me!
Can you hop on these freaking ears?
No, what are the left ears?
I can't see. I'm down.
Fuck. Try to stay together. Yeah.
I didn't! I was standing at the top, kind of, in the middle.
No, because there's
a- Oh, when I came in, yeah, then I backed up and shot it.
No, either way, I got one plan and-
Oh, I couldn't say
the person was way the fuck away.
I was just- Okay.
Just hold my hand.
What if I hold your penis? Oh, did I say that all loud? Okay.
You can do that too.
If that happens again, I'm dropping the relic and I'm gonna
change it to the relic.
Very odd, Venus.
Yeah, looks like they're on Venus.
That was amazing. Didn't even have to deal with it before. The first plan will be when you get to me.
What the fuck?
Then I'll do the second cleanse when you get to
me.
That's fantastic.
When you get to me, I'll do the second cleanse. Come in, roll the MCD. Come in, MCD. Okay, I'll put that on the side.
Away from that.
You got 20 seconds.
Ah, goddammit.
Okay, 6, 5, 4, 2, 1.
Bullshit Oracle there.
Yes, again. Yeah, I'm helping you. Yeah,
okay.
Sure.
Okay, first cleanse coming, come down, boondock.
Yep, go.
That cleanse?
Yep. Okay. Yep.
Okay, I'll give you guys a second cleanse in a bit. Okay, 3, 2, 1, cleanse. Okay. Oh shit, I didn't cleanse you. Okay, there we go. Okay.
Number.
I'll do phone grenades.
10 seconds left, guys.
No, I'm using a Gallahorn.
Okay.
Oh.
Yay, APM's epilogue.
Yay, I got another timebreaker to add to my timebreaker emporium.
The shittiest sparrow about APM's dealership epilogue ever.
But we got lots of them.
Break it down.